It's Inside Thornton, the program series that features topics of and about Thornton Township High School. Inside Thornton is a production of the Thornton Television News Service, the world's longest-running high school TV news service.
Hello and welcome once again to Inside Thornton. I'm Greg Struss, and see with me now is Glenn Pennington here, welcoming you once again to Inside Thornton. It's about 2 weeks before Easter vacation now, and Glenn is now, we named official guest host for Inside Thornton now. Welcome back, Glenn. You don't have to shake my hand, but we will.
Okay.
Today, we have to get rolling here. Our guest today is one of the newest additions to our student body here at Thornton. What is your problem? Man, oh man, oh man.
Start off the face somehow.
Yes, so he's got to get your 2 cents in there. Okay, I'll start over again. Our guest today is one of the most newest additions to our student body here at Thornton. He's what I would call a Michael Jackson fan. Not only is he a fan of Michael Jackson, he's what you call a severe fan, who does impressions. And he has appeared at various contests, and he's won a few times, and we'll talk to him about this and other things. Please welcome Ezell Pierre Keys. Pierre? Okay, Pierre.
Shirt's blinding me.
Yes, okay. What are you going to do for us? You're going to do Billie Jean?
Yes.
You got to speak up a little bit so
yes.
We can hear. Okay, so our viewers in homeroom can hear us. Okay, so if you want to get out there and do it. Okay.
I'm
technical difficulties.
Have a seat over here so we can... No, go ahead, you got to move back one. There we go. Get situated here.
Got a small, slight problem while you're dancing.
Yes, we almost... It's,
there's a cleaner down the street that fixes zippers.
Yeah, fixes zippers. how do you like Thornton so far? I know...
Well, it's all right so far. So far, I really like it.
What's different about this school than what your other school was?
The whole system is much bigger and...
Better, of course.
Okay. It's much bigger and, you know, the teachers are better.
Okay, now getting into what you do with your Michael Jackson thing, how long have you been doing this?
Since I was 4.
And you've been going around all over the place, because we were talking one day that you had a chance to get on AM Chicago.
Yeah.
But what happened that you never took advantage of it?
Well, I went to Michigan at the time, which was very unfortunate.
You don't have AM Michigan.
AM Michigan.
That's supposed to be...
That was funny.
Hey, that was funny, man.
You told me that you collect Michael Jackson things. What do you have in your collection?
I have such as old, very, very old pictures of him. I don't really collect many buttons because most of the buttons come from many of his pictures and I already have them.
How does your family take this? I'm talking about, because I know, like a lot of families, never.
Well, they really push me to do, you know, really to do my own thing. I really do my own thing. It's just that I like his style.
Uh-huh. Because I know, do you get a lot of pressure from people?
Very much pressure. Mainly from boys, other boys. I figure, you
know. They're jealousy? I mean, that would make you sound conceited if you were actually to say that, but... Because I know, like, the Michael Jackson craze hit here over the past year. I'm talking about within, was it that way at your old school?
Yes, very much the same.
Could you explain what you do at some of your so-called concerts or performances?
Well, I perform for a variety of people, young adults, young people and adults, and, you know, most of them, they just love.
You know what that looks like?
I'm sorry.
we're so prepared. So do you win any money from these things?
Yes.
Would you want to tell us, like, how much about?
Well, once at Glenwood Roller Rink, I won $10, but once in Chicago area, I won $50.
Do you keep that in the mattress at home?
No.
Yeah, you always got to be hogging up your time. I'm kidding you. Okay, we have to go away for a public service announcement. We'll be right back.
Joey was... At 12 years old, he ran away from home 3 times. At 17, he was spending all night on the street. At 21, he committed his first armed robbery. At 25, he was serving 15 years in prison. Joey was an abused child, and that abused childhood influenced what happened to him later. Yet, child abuse can be prevented. Help us get to the heart of the problem. Help us prevent child abuse.
This is Ozzie Smith, asking you to join the CARE team, helping needy people win their struggle against poverty, hunger, and disease.
CARE is your personal answer to human need around the world.
CARE provides tools and know-how to help needy people work their way out of poverty.
Many thanks from the children and their families who are helped when you contribute to CARE.
Join the CARE team.
Join the CARE team.
Join the CARE team.
Join the CARE team.
Please send your check or money order to CARE, Box 576, New York 10156, or local CARE office.
Well, Pierre, thank you for being here with us today. Next week, we'll have, if I find my card here, we'll have a salute to Easter and a music video, which we have to work on next week, Glenn, called Goodbye Bozo. So we'll see you then. This is Greg Struss and Glenn Pennington. Thank you all for watching. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.